way through, my motto was, leave no axe to grind and leave no axe behind.